Did you ever heard about Peter McKinnon? Well, you should know about him. He's my favorite YouTuber at the moment. He's a vlogger, he takes amazing photos and videos, and he also creates some very useful Photoshop and Lightroom tutorials. You should check him out. His latest video is called Why Every Photographer Should Be Using Lightroom. He's explaining how you can adjust all kinds of sliders regarding exposure, brushes, saturation, and so on. And that's a very useful tutorial. And at some point in the video, he talks about the big fat vertical pictures from Instagram. And he's showing how to crop your image in Lightroom using a custom ratio of 5:4. And this blows my mind because I always wondered what's the perfect ratio to do this. I'm following some landscape Instagram accounts and they always post like this. So instead of posting square photos at 1:1 ratio, they try to use the maximum vertical space on the phone. And I tried doing exactly like Peter, but it didn't work out for me until I finally found what was missing from his explanation. He just missed a tiny detail, but I'm gonna show it to you in this video because it can happen that you'll have the same problem like me. So Peter is editing a photo shot in vertical mode and he's entering a custom ratio of 5:4 while he's in crop mode. But let me show you what happens when you have a photo in landscape mode. So I go to the crop tool and here is the command which was missing from Peter's video. I press on X to switch between the portrait and landscape aspect ratio. Then I go to this drop down, I press on custom, I can enter 5:4 now, and it works. If you don't press the X to switch between the aspect ratios, this will not work properly. Then I can easily make the crop bigger by dragging one of these points, reposition the crop, hit enter, and there you go. You export the file, transfer it to your phone, and this is how it looks like on Instagram. So Peter, thanks for the Instagram aspect ratio tip. If you'll ever watch this video, I'm from Europe, Romania, and maybe you can meet up to drink some good coffee sometime. I know you're a big fan of it. Okay guys, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe by pressing the circle icon on the screen. I'm Chris, catch you in the next one.